I originally became a midwife as I was working as a registered nurse in the emergency department and seeing a lot of women and families coming through that area. I just felt a need and a desire to go out and work amongst women and families and being with women and a part of their lives, that they were starting a new chapter and having babies was such a special time for them. Something good about midwifery is when you see the lady birth a baby, the first contact she has with the baby on her chest and the tears from her father's eyes, I think really makes you feel very special and very happy to be part of that experience with them.